Medical entomology for disease control is all about understanding the biology and behaviour of insects that can transmit pathogens that cause disease, like malaria or dengue fever. It's also about understanding the practical elements of this as well, in terms of disease control on a global scale. One of the things that makes this course unique is the fact that within the London School we have a whole lot of experts, world-leading experts in medical entomology. And where we don't have the in-house expertise, we bring in guest lecturers from overseas and tropical countries or from other universities within the UK to teach the students about medical entomology on the cutting edge of research. By the end of the course, the students will have learned all the sort of theory behind biology and control of vectors of disease. But as well as that, we think it's really important that they get their hands dirty, they get involved in the practical aspects. And we run lots of laboratory practicals here at the school as part of the course, where we bring out live specimens and they get to play around with live insects. But we also send them on field courses. So we have a 1 week long residential field course in the UK and their summer project as well, where they have to design a project, carry it out themselves and then analyse the data. And that's really important for putting you in good stead as a scientist.
Major feature of the course was the field trip that we go to where everyone on your course goes together and we do sort of practice runs of trapping different insects and surveys. We did a lot of different techniques that you do use out in the field.
One of the things that I'm always really quite surprised about and very pleased about with this course is the sense of community between the students and the staff. And I think it's really quite unique that at the end of the course, not only have you built up a broad range of contacts with fellow students, but also with members of staff here and staff at other institutes as well. So you have a broad range of contacts which can open up so many doors for this area.
The teaching was actually really good. Actually having the experts come in from the field, I thought that was really amazing. Some days you would have lecturers who were actually flying in from Burkina Faso and coming to talk, and then they were having to fly back the next day because they were in the middle of a trial that they were running. And that felt like I was actually getting the real advice and the real instruction from the people who are doing the work that we're wanting to learn about.
This course is really designed for anybody that's got a biological background or biological interest, because what we're doing is trying to understand biological systems that surround vectors of disease, essentially. But it's also for people who are on the ground working in operational control programs, for example, in tropical countries, who need a bit of specialist skills to allow them to develop their control programs much better. There's a variety of things that people can go on and do. For example, some of our graduates go on to work for organisations such as the CDC or the WHO. Others go out into the field and get to work in operational control programmes. And some of the students, which is very nice for us, stay here at the school and continue their academic career through doing a PhD in one of the labs here, or continuing as research assistants here at the school.
I think one of the things that I gained from the course was the confidence to be able to look at a trial that we might be doing with a disease intervention and to know that I can try to attack the problem or approach the problem with the information needed.
The beauty of this course is that it's incredibly diverse. So whether you're interested in the sort of intricacies of biological systems and insects and the diseases that they transmit, or you're interested in global problems like malaria and dengue fever, this course is going to provide you with the skills and the knowledge that are essential if you want to make a real impact and make a real difference.